What the hell are we supposed to be doing? Return to her. Maybe she can talk to Janus. I'm not sure what we're supposed to be doing with the dragon, if anything.
Spot, are you okay? I hope he comes back soon.
What's the worst that can happen? The winged one only eats legged ones.
And Spot has plenty of legs.
Right.
Oh no.
So I can call out through the stone gate, maybe Janus will answer.
Spot, are you okay?
Nope, no answer. Prayer mail fitting, kick it?
Stupid wheels. Oh no.
Just more evidence of how obsolete legs are.
How is Spot supposed to get out of there now?
He'll come up with something.
How is Spot...
He'll come...
Spot, are you okay?
Let's just talk to them a little bit more. See if they have anything to add, and then we'll return to Spot. Is that a... that's a... oh, that's the bird up there.
Do you know anything about the shard that the Seekers are looking for?
It's from the mirror of the False Queen's throne room.
Really? Any idea what kind of mirror it is?
Yes.
I know what a mirror is, too. You explained it to me, Ralph. A mirror is something that, when you look at it, shows you a terribly ugly thing.
Yeah. Is that how you feel about yourselves?
Do you know anything about the False Queen?
Not much. Just that she's a soft-skinned legged one like you.
Do you remember Sadwick?
Who's that supposed to be?
He's the clown who told me about you.
Clown? Clown? Oh, that clown! No, in fact, I was glad I forgot about him.
Why's that?
Well, first he made Ralph see red, and then he destroyed silence. When everything came crumbling down, I was really desperate. But then Ralph told me that Sadwick was gone for good, so even the world's end had some benefits. Why'd you ask?
Oh, just asking.
But he ended silence, yet here we are in silence.
You remember Sadwick, right, Ralph?
An evil clown?
He wasn't evil, just sad.
An evil clown.
But he destroyed the world!
Only to save Noah. Forget that I asked.
Already forgot.
It must be awesome to have your brother with you all the time.
Absolutely.
He must be awesome.
Absolutely.
He must be
awesome. Absolutely.
Yeah. The gate is ajar. Is it? I thought you closed it more.
Spot, are you okay? How is Spot supposed to get out of there now?
He'll come up with something.
Alright, speaking of Spot... we'll have to come up with something. Oh wait, so I guess we're supposed to get that shard. He just slaps him. Ah! Now he's on fire. Burn the skin sail. What are we trying to achieve here? Burn the tentacle eye. No. Okay. You're gonna go in there. Alright. Oh my god, we've got- I remember that! The tiny ones! What do I do now? They can't get up. I don't know what I'm trying to do here. Can't get over there, right? A flaming one. Did I do that one before with him on fire? You'd think it wouldn't bother a dragon, though. Nope, we've got the quintet again. They can't even get up there. I can't get over it. The only place they can go from this is in the Dragon's Maw. We need to get up around here, I'm pretty sure, and then drop down somehow. I can turn into Flaming Spot by going to the Nostril. I can turn into the Quintuplet by going to the Dragon's Maw. But I can't really get anywhere in either of those forms. Can I cover the eye? It's just gonna slap me, isn't it? And the same if I do that. How do I get past them? No. Can't get there from, so we're stuck on this side. I don't know how to get out. One for all and all for one. Don't know what to do here. I want to think the hint is related to the fact that we turn into the quintet of... the quintet of them, you know, whatever his name is. One for all. He turns into normal version, right? But they just slap him anyway. It doesn't matter if he's on fire or not. And this turns him into the trio, but they can't go anywhere. So in this version, so cute. They can't even climb this. And I can't change their form. Unless I need to do something with the horn. Can we burn the horn? I don't know. He'll just go down. Burn the skin sail? Please do something useful. Okay. Sweet. Can you now go in here? I guess I'm gonna need your trio form right here. Oh, he just goes all the way back over here. And then gets swapped. Trio form. Quintuple. I don't know why I keep saying that. This little guy is indestructible. Now they can climb over, or hop over, or something. Now what do we do? Ha ha ha. What do they do? Knock themselves out? I guess go back around. Now without these things stopping us. Oh, do we want to do it in this form? Probably not, no. We can't climb that. The only way back is to go back into Dragon's Maw. Okay, now you can go in here. Can you climb that now? Still can't climb that, can you? We have to turn you into flaming form again? Can burn the skin sail? Or we need to go back around, either one. Get that? You need a long thread. So he needs to make himself into long version again, which he has to get eaten over and over again just to be able to change back to normal shape. Sorry this is taking so long, guys. It's just now we're in trio form again. I mean quintuplet form. The only problem is I can't change shape. So back in again, I guess. How many nostrils does this thing need? Well, where does this go? And where does this go? Can't get there from here, alright. That's right, we really haven't done anything with the form that's covered in or filled with puke. Oh, is it gonna... Can he get over there? Aw, closer. Which way do I have to pull down, I guess, right? Oh, up. I got a shard! Yay!
Spotty, you're back! Spotty! You did it! Yay! And you brought elderly Janus with you.
Elderly Janus.
Well, not that elderly.
As long as you can still walk, we must hurry to get to the throne room and back to the camp.
Who are you, anyway?
Thanks, you two. Take care.
Bye. Come and visit us again.
Ciao.
Janus! Rini! How did you do it?
It was easy. Spot helped.
That's a long story.
Do you
story.
Have the shard?
It's right here.
Such a small thing. I thought it would be bigger.
I just hope it does what it's supposed to.
Oh yes. The False Queen's reign will end.
What are you supposed to do? Impale her with it? Let's ask about the False Queen.
Do you want to harm the False Queen?
Of course. What part of rebellion didn't you understand? Damn it, how does this thing work?
Maybe it has something to do with magnetic fields. Try holding it in different directions.
Nothing.
I thought Janus knew the way to the throne room.
I assume so, because he had the shard.
Are you nuts?
The stupid thing doesn't work!
Give it to me, please. By the great gambler, show us the way.
Why the mumbo-jumbo?
What's the deal with the shard?
Why all the fuss about the shard?
It's part of the mirror.
It's the last shard of the mirror, and the only thing that can guide us to the throne room.
Shush!
If it falls into the False Queen's hands, no one will ever find her. And her reign over silence will go unchallenged.
Why did you tell them that?
Because of the great gambler.
Why is
if
that a
that's
bad
true,
thing to say?
And this is the shard of the mirror, why can't I see my reflection in it?
Because only the rightful ruler can see his or her reflection in it.
Case closed. It's not you, Majesty.
This can't be.
It's supposed to be.
It must be the wrong shard.
Hey, this white lock of hair really suits me, doesn't it?
You can see yourself in it?
She's lying.
You gotta admit, you believed it for a second. If I was the rightful ruler, my first decree would be to abolish monarchy.
Hey, why didn't anyone tell me I got something on my face?
What happened?
Right on my nose. Really nice of you to let me walk around like a clown.
Another shard. Say what?
What did you just say, Rini?
She can see her reflection? She's our rightful queen?
Impossible. She's just a child. That's insane.
Hey, great! I've always wanted to be a queen. Can I have rubies on my crown?
This is not a game, Rini. You know what it means to be the ruler of silence.
Oh. Then I'd rather be me again.
Huh? What are you talking about?
If you are the queen, what does that make me?
Her jester. What else?
My brother, of course.
Rini, if you're the Queen of Silence, that means that all this is just your imagination. I'm just a character within your dream, like everyone else. You know who I'm talking about.
Sadwick! Yay, yippee! You're my Sadwick!
Fight like a clown.
Told you. Total nut job.
We should ask Shanna. She'll foretell that we cast down the False Queen and help Rini reclaim the throne, if that is our destiny.
What? No. Let's not get hasty. We'll find Shanna when the sun rises. Then we get our prophecy. But until then, no more speculation. Get some rest, all of you. I'll keep watch.
Wow.
Thank you.
Wow.
Where are we?
Calamar, my home.
Amazing.
Hopefully it's not full of seekers. Looks like it is. Oh, yeah.
As long as I breathe, the city is not lost. Crap!
They heard that.
Come on, hurry up!
That was close.
What sort of shack is that? That smell is atrocious. For the love of shut up, all of you.
Oh!
Ugh. Dude, it's bad.
Oh, I can't breathe.
They can hear you.
Wasn't me. It was Spock.
That's not true. The seeker will eat you. He doesn't care that you have a sword. Please let me handle this, Kira.
Stay here.
Don't worry. It can't see me. You just hide in here. I'm the queen. I'll save you.
Well, Kira wanted to try to kill it. Rini, have no fear from the Seeker. He doesn't notice you. So we got a rope, a boat, waterfall, Seeker itself, a barrel, and the flying crab. I guess one that was not killed. I'm gonna call in an episode here, guys. Let's see what she can do to save her friends. Maybe I actually need to hurry. Never mind.
They hide the shard from you.
They hide the shard from you.
They have what I crave. Flush the mouth.
Come on, hurry up.
Oh.
Hey, you probably didn't know, but I'm the queen. The real one. And so I'm ordering you. Go away. I thought being queen would be more mighty. Nothing for you there. Are you all right?
Don't worry. You probably won't suffocate.
You probably won't suffocate.
Hold on, guys. This will be quick.
Take your time. Meanwhile, I'll just pass out.
Sadly, keep calm and breathe.
I have no other choice, because I'm about to shove his bottles down his throat.
Haha.
I'll hurry. Back there is a giant waterfall. Sounds like it's calling for someone. Come to me for a splash. I think it means you. The current is super strong. I bet not, or the boat will drag me into the water. Then the others won't be able to get out of that hut, and silence will be done for. Oh, I sound like Sadwick. I bet not, or the boat will drag me into the water.
So it's a time thing. What you figured? Yell. Right, gonna call in an episode here, guys. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next episode when I don't let them die. I gotta grab a rope. Maybe tie it around this thing. Have the boat pull it out. I don't know, something like that. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next one. And always, seek adventure.